Well, Reverend Al, hearing the numbers going down is good news, but it's small comfort to us because the word we're getting is that the majority of these individuals who are crossing, and still high numbers, are coming to New York State. And we already have over 61,000. You're going to start seeing people living in tents, not just on the border, but in the streets of New York and across New York State, because we've reached a breaking point.
Yeah, well, it's too late now.
Yeah.